Our movement is about single moms like mine, who struggled with money and addiction, but never gave up. And I'm proud to say that tonight my mom is here, 10 years clean and sober. I love you, Mom. And you know, Mom, I was thinking, it'll be 10 years officially in January of 2025. And if President Trump's okay with it, let's have the celebration in the White House.